Morning children, today we are going to learn maths class, MVATHS maths class. In this maths class, we learn addition by drawing strokes. Addition by drawing strokes. Addition by drawing strokes. By drawing shows. See children, let us here 5. What is this symbol? Which symbol this one? Addition symbol. Symbol? Addition symbol. Here 3. What is this number and the number? 3. Now 2 addition here. What is this number? 5. You can draw the 5 strokes. How many strokes you can draw here? 5 strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strokes. What is this number? 3. You draw here 3 strokes. 1, 2, 3. Addition. Addition means the combination of two numbers. But here, counting, but ikkada, you can count total lines. How many lines there total here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the answer? We get the answer is 8. 5 plus 3, how much? 8. 5 plus 3. What is the answer? 5 plus 3, how much? 8. Okay, next one. In your textbook, page number 25. In your textbook, page number 25. Exercise 2C now. Exercise 2C. Exercise 2C. Okay, first one. 2 plus 5. How now? First, what is this number? What is this number, children? 2 number. How many lines here draw? 3 lines. No, how many lines are here? 2 lines. 1, 2. What is this number? 5. How many lines draw here? 5 lines. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. Okay. Now you count total. Now count total lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? We will get the answer is 7. We get the answer is 7. Next one. Next sum. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1. What is this number? 3. How many lines? How many strokes here draw? 3 strokes. 1, 2, 3 strokes. And another number. What is this number? 1. You can draw here 1. 1 stroke. Now count total strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the answer? 4. 3 plus 1, how much? 4. 2 plus 5, how much? 7. Next one. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3. C. What is this number? 6 number. How many lines here draw? 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines. What is this number here? Another number, what children here? 3. How many lines draw here? 3 lines. 1, 2, now count total lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What is the answer? We get the number, what number we get here? 9. The answer is 9. 2 plus 5, how much? 7. 3 plus 1, how much? 4. 6 plus 3, how much? 9. How much? 9. Next one. 5 plus 5. What is this number? 5 number. Yes, what is this number? 5 number. How many lines here draw 5 number? Here it is a 5 number. How many lines draw here? 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And another number what? 5. Another number also? 5. Now how many lines draw here? 5 strokes or 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strokes. Now count total how many lines are there here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total how many lines are there here? 10 lines. How much? 5 plus 5, how much children? 10. 5 plus 5, how much? 10. Next one, next sum. 4 plus 6. 4 plus 6. First, what is this number? First number, how much? What is this? 4. How many lines here draw? 5 lines, yes? Now, what is this number here? 4. Now, draw here, how many lines? 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. What is this number? 6. How many lines here draw? 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines. Okay, now what doing here now? Count total lines. Count total lines. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What is the answer? 10. 6 plus 4. Total, what is the answer? 10. Okay. Next one, see children. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2. How much 2 plus 2? Now you draw here. What is this number? 2 number. You can draw here 2 lines. What is this number? 2. Now here draw 2. The total, how many lines? 2, 3, 4. What is the answer here? We get the answer is 4. Okay. 2 plus 5, how much children? 7. 2 plus 5, how much? 7. 3 plus 1, we get the answer is 4. 6 plus 3, how much? 9. 5 plus 5, how much? 10. 4 plus 6, how much? 10. 2 plus 2, how much? 4. Okay, now. You also like that, do. It is your homework, children, now. Page number 25. Page number 25. And I said first total, first line. 2 plus 5, 3 plus 1, 6 plus 3, 5 plus 5, 4 plus 6, 2 plus 2. The first line is completed, yes? Remaining 3 lines you can do. Okay? Remaining 3 lines, homework. You can keep like this HW. Okay? These 3 lines you can do in HW. Okay? Next one, see now the properties of addition. 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 Here see children, addition of 1. Addition of 1. O-N-E, 1. Addition of 1. Addition of 1. Okay? Addition of 1. Here see children. Here. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Birds there. How many birds there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 birds there. Yes? In these 6 birds, we can add 1 bird. We can add 1 bird. We can add how many birds? 1 bird. What is the answer? We get the answer is here, see.
Just after
even number. Addition of number, addition of one children here, see. One number add with any number, the answer is the number that comes just after given number. Just after means after. 6 after A was 6 plus 7. 6 after which number comes here? 7. The answer is 7. Okay, here's another example. Here they, another example, 4 chocolates, 6, 7, 8, 9 chocolates. One of here they, 9 chocolates. And here 1 chocolate. We add these 2, these 1 chocolate in this 9 number. How many chocolates are there here total? 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 9 chocolates, yes? In this 9 chapters, we add this 1 chocolate. What is the answer here? 10. Here see children, any number add with 1 number. Any number here, 8 or 9, any number add with 1. Just after number comes answer. What is the answer? Just after number. It means 9 after 10, like that. 7 after 8. 71 add just, what is the answer? 8. 6 comes, 1 add just, what is the answer? 7. 2 ke 1 add chaste, what is the answer? 3. 3 ke 1 add chaste, 4. 4 ke 1 add chaste, 5. 5 ke 1 add chaste, 6. 6 ke 1 add chaste, 7. 7 ke 1 add chaste, 8. 8 ke 1 add chaste, 9. 9 ke 1 add chaste, 10. 10 ke 1 add chaste, 11. And just after number. Okay? It comes, the answer is just after number. Next, addition of 0. Addition of 0. Here see children, any number add with 0, any number add with 0, the answer is itself. Any number add with 0, the answer is itself. You see, here there 1, 2, 3, 4 cakes. How many cakes there here? 4 cakes. We add 0. What is the answer here? We get the answer is? Again same, Gana. Again same. And then 4 cakes. See, first four days, we are with 0, we are with nothing, here, 0 means nothing, yes, we are with 0, what is the answer, 4, you understand, here is again another example, addition of 0 means, any number we add with 0, the answer is, itself, 5 plus 0, how much, 5, 0 is nothing out. 6 plus 0, what is the answer? 6. 8 plus 0, what is the answer? 8. A number kind of 0 ni add chesaru anukondi. Answer emostundi man add chesina number is 8. Okay na? 10 plus 0 anukondi. Answer is 10. 20 plus 0, answer is 20. Okay? All understand? Addition of 0 means add with any number 0, the answer is itself. Answer is itself. Next, order. Order in addition. Order in addition means children, answer is same. But order is change. Order change. Okay now, order of the numbers being add is changing. On here see. If the order of the numbers being added is changing, the answer is the same. Here see, 3 plus 2. How much 3 plus 2? 1, 2, 3. Plus here 2. 3, 4, 5. Yes, 3 plus 2 how much? Answer is 5. Next 2. 2 plus 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. What is the answer? 5. But this order is change out in the order change out in the ఇక్కడేమో 3 plus 2 3 is fast వచ్చింది ఇక్కడ 2 fast అంటే ఆర్డర్ చేంజ్ అవుతుంది బట్ ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ సేమ్ ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ సేమ్ ఆన్సర్ సేమ్ వస్తుంది కానీ ఆర్డర్ మాత్రం చేంజ్ అవుతుంది ఇక్కడ చూడండి 4 plus 2 4 1 2 3 4 5 6 ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ 6 నెక్స్ట్ 2 plus 4 1 2 3 4 5 6 ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ సేమ్ బట్ ఆర్డర్ చేంజ్ అవుతుంది ఇక్కడ ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ 4 హియర్ ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ 2 అంటే ద ఆర్డర్ ఇస్ హియర్ ద ఆర్డర్ ఇస్ చేంజ్ ఆర్డర్ చేంజ్ అయింది ఆర్డర్ ఇన్ ఎడిషన్ మీన్స్ Changing the order, but answer is same. Answer is not changing. Answer is same, but order is changing. Okay, are you understand? These are the properties of addition. Okay, addition of one. Any number add with one, we get the answer is just before number. Just before comes number. Next, addition of zero. Any number add with zero, the answer is itself. Next, ordering of order in addition order change avutundi in addition but answer is same but order is changed understand children this is the properties of addition and addition by drawing source you understand okay thank you so much